first guy is like a bio engineer.
Okay.
Yeah, for PhD.
There's no completely clean, but this one I did not exercise, I just wore it today.
I don't care if it's clean, I don't mind. I mean, I'm gonna play. I don't care. Thank you.
Yeah. Just give me Saturday, you don't need to wash it.
Those two. You guys are big contrast in skin color. You better keep your shirt on or they're gonna serve you all day, Paul. You're gonna serve the most pale guy. Actually, you may want to be served on. To do that once a week, maybe. Do you guys play a lot, or you guys just kind of play? You guys do practice?
During the winter and the season, yeah, I would play a lot.
Do you do conditioning, physical, or
It's more serious during the season.
Okay, so it's pretty serious. Yeah.
Indoor is serious, like four days a week.
Like when people watch you guys, do they pay money?
It depends on the game. Some game, well. Depends on the team. Some teams make you pay, some teams don't.
So that's how serious. If you're paying money, that's serious. Like, Stanford team don't even pay, you know. Stanford, man.
Well, it's cool.
Yeah.
It's different.
Would you say you guys are, like, better than your college team here, like Stanford?
For Stanford, playing in Italy.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And they played against
some of these
teams. One team, which is where I stayed.
Yeah.
miserable.
Because I'm miserable? Oh, really?
One game they lost a 9.
Oh, what?
By 9.
So you
guys, I don't know why.
The thing is, a lot of time when they go summer, right? Well, I don't know if it's more freshmen or older people are there.
But anyway, yeah. They lost 3-1.
Okay.
That's about the level I played.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good. Although the year at Stanford went, they were not bad.
Yeah.
A couple years later, they won the national, right? But
when I saw the...
They didn't have the Hawaii in the barrel yet, right?
I have no idea. When I saw the finals here,
yeah.
They won here a couple of years ago.
Is that better than the last team?
Should be.
Well, that team was pretty good.
Yeah. It's the setter and the libero make a difference. They're both U.S. national team. Shoji.
Also the outside, also the...
Yeah, Blossom.
Blossom.
The tall skinny guy.
Yeah, that one.
He hits the pipe really, really well. Pipe, what do you call it? The middle pipe?
Yeah. Pipe.
You guys, what do you call it?
You
got teeth from
Italians. Yeah, you don't need it.
The guy, this guy is Stanford Italian. He always says bad play. He's always yelling like, Gatsu, Gatsu.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I know. That guy, the Mavericks guy, Green Shorts, he speaks. We were talking about tomorrow, you might some couple Italians to play you.
What?
Be funny tomorrow, but not now. But we were talking about maybe.
Oh, I didn't follow them. No,
that's fine. Right. That's fine. I'm just saying we were gonna.
Yeah. Hey, long as both is fine.
We're talking about maybe. Get some Italians together. The Stanford, there's a little bit of crowd.
Oh yeah.
Bye guys.